way to go.
Yeah, I didn't hear him singing, Zoe.
Oh, well, because he was singing in his head, just like Chucky Sue.
He doesn't have a head. He's a rock.
He does, too, have a head.
Does not have
he
a head.
Too.
No, he does
does
not.
Too.
No,
he's hey, Zoe. Hi, Kelly. Huh? Oh, hi, Chucky Sue. Oh, she's so cute. Such a cute hamster.
Yeah, I know.
Oh. Well, say hi to Rocco, Elmo.
Hello, Rocco.
Hi, Zoe.
Hi. I'm sorry I'm late, but Rocco had to go to the potty.
What?
Yay! Yay! Rocco is in a movie. Let's hear it for Rocco. Was it Rocco great, Elmo?
Yes, yes. He was great.
Yeah.
Now, Elmo can finally tell everyone that today's number is... Elmo, tell me.
Who's stopping you?
Great. Today's number is
12! Rocco says the number is 12!
Elmo is supposed to say the number of the day, not Rocco.
Well, Rocco says you were taking too long. He couldn't wait anymore.
Together.
Oh, wow! Hey, could I please play with you too? Please, please, please?
Well, Elmo was going to play with just Gabby, but Elmo can tell that Zoe really wants to play.
Yeah.
So yeah, Zoe can play too.
All right!
Yeah, we can all have fun together.
Oh,
yeah.
Good. Yeah. And you know what? There's somebody else who wants to play too.
Someone else?
Yeah, Rocco!
Rocco?
Oh, Rocco.
Yeah, Rocco. He's my pet rock. And he's my best friend. And he wants to play with us.
Zoe, rocks can't play.
Oh, Rocco can. He's a very special rock. He can do anything. Go on, say hello, Rocco. Yeah, Rocco says hello.
Elmo didn't hear anything.
Well, that's because you don't speak rock.
Well, nice to see you again, Rocco.
So are you going to let him play?
Well,
Here, Rocco.
Oh, wait, Elmo. Rocco's talking to Uncle Rock. Rocco, Elmo has your birthday present. Go ahead, Elmo.
Is Rocco finished talking with Uncle Rock?
He's all ears.
Oh, good.
Oh, I don't know.
Well, what does Rocco think? Elmo can't believe he just said it.
Not Rocco.
Yes, Rocco! You got it, Elmo! Say happy birthday to Rocco!
So?
She has an incredible imagination. She can even imagine Elmo doing anything!
Well, guess what? Rocco's got a great imagination, too. Imagine we're in a spaceship flying to the moon, Rocco. Yeah, see? He imagined it.
How do you know?
He told me.
It's a rock!
Hey, so, Elmo, this turned out to be a pretty good party after all, didn't it?
It's a rock.
Prince, what's the difference? That makes me so mad, Elmo. I don't want to see Elmo. Rocco says a little more shooby and a little less doobie.
Maybe Zoe and Elmo should switch places. If it's okay with Rocco.
That's Mr. Rocco.
Rocco says sure.
What should we do next?
Oh, Rocco's got a lot of things he wants to do.
Of course.
Wait a minute. Rocco is.
Rocco?
Yeah, see? Rocco's in line ahead of you. It's his turn.
But
thing.
What?
Debbie.
Yeah?
Aren't you forgetting somebody?
Oh, Rocco,
yeah.
Right.
Rocco's hungry.
Oh, boy.
There you go, Rocco.
Ooh.
Ooh. Oatmeal raisin. Boy, that's Elmo's favorite. Mm. Oh, Gabby, can Elmo have an oatmeal raisin cookie instead, please?
Oh, gee, Elmo, that was my last one.
Oh, that's okay, Gabby. Elmo will just take this one.
No, 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 wait, Elmo. What? Rocco says that he wants the oatmeal raisin cookie.
Rocco? Rocco's a rock, Zoe. Rocco won't know the difference.
Yes, he will. You can't have that cookie, Elmo. Rocco wants to